Hey, what's happening, guys? I'm Stage Ted Gamer, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Pick up where we last left off, and we've just docked on the outskirts of Wutai. I've never noticed before that they were kind of like moving, for instance in Cloud. I probably just thought they were static like everyone else's. Yeah, that's one of the most parts of the game that I absolutely dread in terms of how difficult it can be. Put that one on because we haven't got much use for it here. So hopefully the amount of farming that I've done in the past will compensate for the materia loss. Thank you. I best heal up, hadn't I? Oh, come to around the bridge. Wasn't a bad to go that here. Maybe she brings Sid. Let's unequip Barry first. Nah, it didn't take like that. What can we give you instead? So that's magic, light magic. Probably some darkness. It's actually we can sleep. That's an important area for later. Thank you. I wonder if I can just... Nope. Alright then. Can't get up there just yet. Remember, it's taking me absolutely fucking ages to find that out. Finally figured out how to do that through word to mouth on the fucking school playground. Like how you used to do a lot of games back in then, where you had no internet. God, I feel old. Ring, 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 ring. That's probably not an ideal time to be resting, but saves me on items. Save it here, that's gonna get tough.
Thank you.
You must admit, it's quite impressive the fact that he's got control over monsters. Well, that could have gone smoother.
Thank you.
and buy some weapons. Right, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. So if you guys liked the video, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think of the video. Remember to share this video. And please remember to subscribe to Steady Type Gamer. As always, pull this channel really does help. All likes, comments, and subscriptions do go an awful long way. Especially your shares, because more people can share this too. The bigger and better community we could possibly build here at the Steady Type Gamer channel. Thanks again, guys, so much for watching this video. And I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.